In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make a cinematic text effect inside DaVinci Resolve. So let's get right into it. So I've already got my timeline open on the B-roll waiting, and for this effect, we'll head over straight to Fusion. So here in Fusion, you can see we have our Media 1 node, which is our B-roll, and our Media Out, which is our output. So now we're gonna drag and drop a text node into our node tree and connect it to the output of our Media 1, like this, and a merge node will appear. Now we're gonna select the text node, and here we're gonna write our text. Let's adjust the size and change the font to something nicer. Now we're gonna right click the text box and we're gonna find the follower option. Next, we're gonna come to the modifiers right here and we're gonna change the order from automatic to random but one by one. And the delay we're gonna change from 0 to 2.0. Now we're gonna come to shading and making sure we're at the beginning of the clip, we're gonna come to softness and hit the keyframe on the X and Y axis. Now, we're gonna bring both sliders all the way up, like this. Next, we're gonna go to the frame where we want the animation to finish, let's say right here, and we're gonna bring the sliders all the way down, like this. And we're gonna do the same thing with the opacity. Let's go back to the beginning. Here in properties, we're gonna find the opacity and hit the keyframe. Bring the slider all the way down, go back to your end frame, and bring the slider all the way up. Now, let's see how it goes. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you want to learn more about DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.